Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fix?